Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract. Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
You found yourself a hunter.
Thank you. you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya? Are you that outsider? Well, trot...
Now!
Oh!
you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
Thank you.
Here in this dream to look after you. Honorable Hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit. Did you speak with German? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here. In this dream, such is his purpose. Farewell, good hunt. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Aha! You must be the new hunter. Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am... German. Friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the dog, should it please you.
Farewell. Welcome, what is... Very well, let me...
beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Thank you. Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell you. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
Let me.
wanted to help. People.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred.
protege of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned? Oh, very good. Very good indeed. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way. There must be oodles. I bid you farewell.
you're a hunter, aren't you? Then, well, I've heard I have. Shut up. Well, if you hunters got off your arses, you wouldn't. You're obligated, wouldn't it be? Are you going to? Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with.
Thank you.
I'll try and fool me to open this door. Heaven's the depths of depravity.
From the hunt, and she went to find him, but now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and if you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs, and when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it. Hello, Miss Stilcom. Miss Hunter, was it really her? Mummy? Mummy? Don't leave me alone.
A hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still, what's wrong? No. Thank you.
Welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off. What is it you'd... Farewell.
Didn't you see the warning? Turn back at once. Old Yarnum, burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to beasts. Turn back.
Thank you.
dreams. Well, the next time you dream, give some thought.
doing? Thank you. you something. Well, that's a fine lark, I'd say. This whole mess that Yarnum's in is all your fault. You put it to the outsiders. Our blood's ruined, tainted by your ilk. Don't you come near me. I know your type. You. Stay away from me. I know all your tricks.
Thank you.
Welcome home. What is it? What? What is this? I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter. Could this be joy?
Thank you.
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell.
Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me.
No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood. I must take my leave.
By the gods, fear it.